So being able to be vulnerable, you know, that's one of the main things in this art is empathy and being able to be vulnerable. So if you're vulnerable, you can kind of empathize. You can tap into everybody, everything going on, you know what I'm saying? So